Hey there, gamers! Ever found yourself stuck in the frustrating sign in failed AS-3 error when trying to dive into Fortnite or any other game from Epic Games? Well, worry not. In this video, I've got your back, and I'll walk you through the steps to kick the annoying error out of your gaming experience. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Reset your network settings. Open Settings, then click on Network and Internet, then Advanced Network Settings. Choose Network Reset. Next, click on the Reset button. Confirm by clicking Yes. After that, close the pop-up and restart your computer. Check if the error persists. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Begin by clicking on the search icon. Type in CMD and right-click on the command prompt. Choose Run as Administrator and click Yes. Type netsh space winsoft space reset and hit Enter. Then type ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Follow up with ibconfig/release and hit Enter. Now type ipconfig/renew and press Enter. After that, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description. Finally, restart your computer and router. Don't skip this step. Check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Change your DNS server. Open the command prompt, type ping 1111 and press Enter. Note the minimum, maximum, and average ping. Type ping 8888 and press Enter. Note the minimum, maximum, and average ping. Identify the DNS server with the lowest ping. Go to Settings, click on Network and Internet, then Ethernet. Click Edit next to DNS server assignment. Select Manual and enable IPv4 if it's off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the lowest ping DNS server. Move to Alternate DNS. If using 1111, type 1001. If using 8888, type 8844. Click Save. Now you should be able to launch the game without the error. And that's a wrap, folks. You've successfully tackled the sign-in failed AS-3 error in Fortnite or any other games from Epic Games. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below.